The motherboard bracket must be removed for access to many system components. To remove the motherboard bracket, first remove the side cover, the top fan, or CPU water cooler, depending on whether the system is air or water cooled. And any graphics cards installed in the unit. Disconnect all connectors from the motherboard. Make sure to disengage the wireless LAN antennas from their cable guides on the bottom of the motherboard and clear them from the edge of the motherboard. Pull the top cables out of the large cable clip on the top of the motherboard bracket. Pull the bottom cables out of the cable guide on the bottom of the motherboard bracket. Detach the two Phillips number 2 screws that secure the motherboard bracket to the inside of the PC. Slide the motherboard bracket towards the center of the unit, then carefully tip the bracket out and remove it from the PC. The motherboard bracket has several slots on its back side. That slide over tabs on the inside of the chassis. To replace the motherboard bracket, align the bracket carefully back into the unit, clearing connectors out from under the bracket. Align the slots of the bracket over their tabs. Then slide the bracket towards the rear of the unit. Secure the bracket to the PC with its two Phillips number 2 screws. Replace the motherboard cables into the bottom cable guide. And the top cable clip on the motherboard bracket. Replace all motherboard connectors to the motherboard. Make sure the wireless LAN antenna cables are pressed into their cable guides on the bottom edge of the motherboard.